Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
All right, what's your name?
Grace.
Where are you from, Grace?
I'm from Blackburn.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
And what's your work?
Well, I work in the warehouse, packing vinyls and stuff, and I also write and sing.
That's okay.
Just singing.
That's where everybody starts off, Grace.
Did you start writing?
Probably when I was about 16. My first song was about 6 minutes long, so I've had to sort of get around that. But yeah, I've been basically writing ever since.
And are you going to do original songs for
us
today?
I am, yes. I'm going to sing my own song called Roots.
Great. Good to you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Found out. I don't wanna leave this town, and I don't wanna be back where I started from, cause my roots won't keep me warm. They won't keep me warm. But they said I was always gonna be that way until I saw you. I believe. Came my way, you let me love, oh, let me love you until we're old. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you until we grow old. Cause my roots will never keep me warm. I guess I made it here somehow. I made it this far, and I am proud of some whole. Just change, nothing stays the same. And I, for one, am glad. I never knew I wanted you so bad. But they said I was always gonna be that way until I saw you. I believe them every day. And you came my way. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you until we're old. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you, you. Cause my roots will never keep me warm. And they said I was always gonna be that way until I saw you. Them every day, and then you came out.
Oh, thank you.
Yes. So wonderful.
Tell me what that song was about.
I've been singing in pubs and restaurants and things like that just for years, since I was 16 to 18. And not just friends, but everybody was just like, you'll be doing that forever, singing Amy Winehouse in the corner of a pub. It was just that thought of, like, this is what I want to do, and it makes me so happy. And just being able to say, actually, I did do it.
Grace, it's very rare when someone sings an original song, I say, yes, I love it. That is a hit song.
I have to tell you, I loved it, genuinely, and I really like you, Grace.
Thank you so much.
My God, this is a beautiful, beautiful song. I mean, beautiful song. Louis.
Grace, follow your dream. You've got the talent. Big yes.
Sharon?
I can't wait to hear more of your original material, so it's a huge yes from me.
I would like to get that song off you so I could listen to it. It's an absolute yes.
Thank you so much.
I've said this before, I don't believe there is any such thing as a perfect first audition. What you, however, have just done is to demonstrate very, very, very clearly who you are, what you're all about. It's genuine, came from your heart, it's believable, and that's why I'm excited that to say that you have your fourth yes.
Bless your heart.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
You did it.
So much.
Very well. Seems so strong. Go and celebrate.
Well, I'm gonna get drunk.
Well done. That was absolutely fantastic.
Thank you so much. Never played that song to anyone before. So
at all?
No. To get those comments is just insane.